What you doing, Raymond? Let me see what's in your other hand. Is that good? What do you mean, You say that about everything. If it's not good, why are you eating it? For being so dainty with your little fingers, your hands and face sure are a big mess.
Mimi.
Good. Then when we have pizza tonight for dinner, I can expect you'll eat some. No way.
How come?
You know the rules.
I won't be hungry.
Good. Then don't eat later.
Well, why can't I have something now?
This is Kimmy in her typical form.
Oh, well.
You know what's going to happen if you get some and eat it.
Please.
Oh.
One more thing.
No. Yeah, saying please and asking over and over again is going to get you your way. No, then you won't eat dinner tonight.
What? Yes, I will.
Kimmy, I know you too well.
Mom, yes, I will.
This is Kimmy, acting normal. Was that good, Raymond? Raymond, say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Vote to have been tallied and you are the winner!
Yeah!
Not you!
Get him!
I'm going. Pressing it. Unpress it. Don't press it now. Don't press it.
Press it. Okay. We're back, and now we're gonna meet John. Come on in, John. Hi, John.
Here.
Oh, actually, can we get a small chair here?
No. Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah.
So I guess you learned to adapt to things.
Yeah.
You know how to do a lot of stuff without your arms.
So except for applying the lead, right?
And I had concussions.
And I had concussions. No, 11.
Wow. Okay. So were you born like this, John?
Yeah, I was. I played baseball.
How'd you?
Well, I didn't really. Wait a second, that was my brother. No, just kidding. No, I didn't do baseball.
No, did you do soccer? That you should try.
Yeah,
soccer.
Yeah, I did soccer, but I wasn't a goalie. I was a nice kicker.
Wow.
I couldn't get a penalty for jabbing someone by the elbow because I don't have one.
All right. Well, thank you. Do you do any tricks or?
I can jump over a couch if there's a wall behind.
Wow. Hear you.
Well. It goes like that.
Wow, you do that for escaping purposes or something?
Yeah.
Why don't you come around there?
Hey, Jason. Hey, Billy. Hey, Kimberly. Where you been all day?
Oh, we've been fighting that,
creature.
Fighting a creature?
Yeah.
Oh.
And now we bring to you the concert of Raymond Troy Stangy.
What about me?
And Megan the Cat.
Go. Say your name.
Thanks for watching.
Oh, I don't want it. And he knew what he liked, he'd pay. No one, hey. And I need cause he put a gun to me. Ow. I'll go in my blankie now. Are you sure you're taking?
No.
Dance. Na 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 na.